Yin Yang symbol is the most important symbol of Tai Chi, but the biggest problem is that not many people understand its theory and its importance. So, I'm going to explain it to you here like this. You have a white and a black, okay? A yin and a yang, okay? So the yang is the white, it's the positive, the yin is the negative, the black, okay? Now, within every opportunity, there is opportunity for another opportunity, okay? And it's like a riddle. Everything seems so complicated when you look at it, but it's actually quite simple. So within any situation, I'm changing the word there, now you have a different attachment. Within any situation, you have opportunity for a better situation. You see that? So there's three things. I'm going to switch them around here like this. So think about it. We have that resembled with our symbol here, the yin yang symbol. We have the black and the white. So in the black part, in say the negative part, if we're going to call it negative, we have a white dot. So it's good and bad. Okay. So whenever in a bad situation, there's always a chance or opportunity for good, as long as you can see it, as long as you're aware of it. Okay. That's put in very, very simple. The symbol also shows us that it's continuous. It never stops. Okay, so the line around the outside is not broken. Okay, so applying that to Tai Chi, we never stop moving. Okay, no matter what motion we're practicing, we should never stop moving. Okay, that applies not only to the basic motion like this, but also my whole body. Okay, you see, when I come back, I sink. Like I'm here, I might step out, I sink back with my hips, bring my shoulder back, to bring my hand back. You see, everything is connected. Absolutely everything is connected. We are all connected by a certain energy. It's like you can prove it without thinking so cosmically. Just look at the way someone walks into a room. They've got a really frustrated look on their face. Okay, it can totally change your mood like that. Okay, because we have that effect on each other. We'll get into that later. But right now we're talking about how we're all connected. So all movement must be connected. All movement must be flowing, simple, smooth. Okay, so you must relax to get that smooth